Oregon's winter weather state of emergency. It lasts now through January the 3rd. No one will see utilities shut off because of non-payment during this state of emergency. But Portland General Electric warns that you should be prepared for outages. Keep flashlights, power supplies, extra blankets, and food on hand just in case something happens there, goes awry, or goes off the rails as a result of the weather.